What's your name? Find it on the list or type it in. Follow the pebbled path. Read storybooks on the way. Play Skill House. N is for Newsy Neighborhood. Next, come. Follow the path of storybooks. Go into a skill house to play. You did great! You opened the gate on your reading journey today. G is for Goofy Golf Land. A garish Goofy golfer stoops down to place his tee. This must be Goofy Golf Land. Look for things that start with G.
Hello there. Let's say some words together. Say the word
then. Then.
Say the word
fish. Fish.
Say the word
ran. Ran.
Let's play another game with the word birds. Smoosh the sounds together to make new words. Just click on the eggs.
S-et. Set. B-et. Bet.
Oh, aren't they adorable?
V-is. This. Ache. Make. S-ock. Sock.
You crack me up.
Now, let's play with words and find the birds. Click on the word
with, with.
Click on the word
shut, shut.
Click on the word
the, the.
Click on the word
apple, apple.
Click on the word
then. Then.
Click on the word
set. Set.
Click on the word
nut. Nut.
Very good. I'll see you later.
Book 25 is called Matt Sits on a Fish. Matt sees a hat. She sees the fish. Matt ran with the hat. Then she ran with the sheet.
I need the sheet and the hat.
Then she sat in the hat.
Fish, fish, see me in this hat. See me with this sheet.
Then Matt fell. A fish sees Matt. Matt sits on the fish. Then she sat on the sand.
We see that Matt is well. We see the hat on the fish.
Book 26 is called Matt and the Nut. In this book, Matt uses a nut to scare Sam. Read these special words with me. Nut. Set. Shut. Then. Matt set the nut on the sand. Then she ran.
What is in the nut? I will see. What fun! I did well.
Matt sees Sam. Did Sam see Matt? No, Matt is in the nut.
What is that?
I set the nut on me.
Sam sets Matt in the nut.
I will shut Matt in the nut.
I am in the nut.
A polka-dotted pumpkin patch? Preposterous, you say. I see polka-dotted puppies pick pea things as you play.
Petunias.
Hi, are you hungry for words? Let's play a gobble-up game. Say the word.
Feel. Feel.
Mmm. Say the word.
Slim. Slim.
Mmm. Say the word.
Win. Win.
Mmm. Hi, I'm Ben the Ant. This is my gobbling ant band. Hey, where's your instruments? I don't have an instrument. You?
I don't have one. You have one?
Nope.
To find an instrument and join the band, read this sentence.
The hat is on the...
Hey, there's a word missing. Pick the word that completes the sentence.
Fish. The hat is on the... Fish.
Pick the word that completes the sentence.
Fell. Matt, Ann, Mitt, and Sam fell.
Pick the word that completes the sentence.
Snow. Matt hit Mitt with snow.
Hi, are you hungry for words? Find the words and build an ant band. Gobble up the words that say...
Well. Well.
Oh, joy!
Well.
One more bite.
Well.
Yahoo!
Click on the word...
B. B.
Oh, joy!
B.
Yum, 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 yum.
B.
Marvelous!
Gobble up the words that say...
Sand. Sand.
Yeehaw, yeehaw!
Sand.
Yum, 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 yum.
Sand.
Delicioso!
Book 27 is... Sis sees Matt.
Matt, this is a mess. See that? I did it. Look at the spots. I am not well. Look at me. I am not well. I feel sad.
Sis is not well. Let us get Will.
See the spots? I feel sad.
What is that spot on the hat?
Look, no spots.
Look at me. No spots. I feel well.
Book 28 is called Slim Fish.
We need a fat fish. We will win with it. Fat fish is slim. We will not win with that slim fish.
Fill this and set the slim fish in it.
If he is fat, we will win.
The slim fish needs this. Then he will be fat. We will win.
Now the slim fish is fat, but it is not well.
This fat fish needs to be wet. If we wet the fish, it will feel well.
Now this fish is fat and well. Will we win with it?
This fish is fat. Who will win? We did win with the fat fish.
Do you want to stop?